Good morning, children. How are you? Hope you all are fine. Here I am, your Durga ma'am, your EVS teacher. Today in EVS subject, we will learn about the importance of exercise. Okay, children? Did you know, children? Exercise is good for our body. Yes. Exercise means playing and being physically active. If you want to be strong, flexible, and fit, you have to do exercise every day. Your body can do all kinds of activities. Exercise helps you to focus in school and do better. Children, if you are doing exercise regularly, your body will become strong and you can fight off diseases. Exercise helps to keep a healthy weight. That means you will be in normal weight. Okay, children? Exercise is really good for our body and for our mind. We can sleep nicely at night when we do exercise every day. Children, you can do different physical activities like running, jumping, playing with the ball, hopping, skipping, cycling, walking, jogging, swimming, and simple yogas. With the help of your parents, you can do simple exercises. Okay, children? Do exercise for 30 minutes every day. Importance of physical activities are, it will make you feel good. You can study well. It fights off diseases. Your body will be strong. Yes. Dear children, watching TV and playing video games are not physical activities. If you are watching TV for more hours without doing any activities, that will lead to obesity. Obesity means overweight. It affects the development of bones. Okay, children? It will affect your sleep also. So, you can watch TV for 2 hours only daily. Okay, children? Good. Key vocabulary. Dear children, you can say along with me. Okay, dears? Exercise. Playing. Cycling. Running. Very good, children. Now we all know that exercises are very important to our body. Okay, children, you must do simple exercises while playing every day and study well. Dear parents, get your children to do fun activities to keep them busy and to build their physical strength. Dear parents, please train your kids at home. Eat healthy foods and do exercise every day. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Bye bye, dears.